people in New York City to celebrate our culture. Because post 9/11, we felt that we were attacked. And we felt that there was a lot of backlash against the Arab community, both the Muslims and the Christians. And we also want people to understand that we're not a conservative community. We're not just a religious community. To understand that we love music, we love food, we love dancing. We are people that are lively people that want to have a good time. And I think these festivals prove that. When they see women in hijab, when they see men that look Middle Eastern, that usually when they see them on TV, they're terrorists or they're angry people. But they see us here, we're laughing, we're having a good time. And I think that for them is a different thing. That's something they don't see on TV.
في ناس تقول لي أنا أول مرة بشوفها.
It's really nice having stuff like this because the outside world can see what kind of culture we have. You know, it's not all about superstitious stuff that they think about.
Each other, you don't want to fight each other. That's what I think.
Just the